Jazz Festival, Division L1. The next ensemble to perform is Miracosta Jazz One, Miracosta High School, Manhattan Beach, California, directed by Joel Carlson and adjudicated by Sherry Miracle and Nick Lombardelli.
Thanks so much, everybody. In case you are coming in just now, we are the Miracosta High School Jazz Band number one, and we have flown over 2,500 miles to be with you here today at the National Jazz Festival. We couldn't be more excited, and we're so excited to have you with us here as well. We've put together a really eclectic set that's designed to take you on an incredible journey through musical time and space. And speaking of time, we are limited, as many of you know. So we're going to be announcing the full set up front so that we can perform back-to-back for you and make sure that we're getting under time. We're going to be starting things off here today with an awesome number that Sammy Nestico wrote for the SWR Big Band. He did a whole album with them called Fun Time, and we're going to be playing the opening cut on that album, A New Day. The studio version that they have there actually featured a number of really awesome woodwind features, as well as a bassoon solo. We thought that was really cool, so we wanted to actually do that as well. And a couple of our members faithfully transcribed those sections. We've tried to notate that in the score for you there, where those are going to happen. And actually, we're going to be featuring the members that did the transcriptions soloing here on that tune. That's going to be Miles McPhee on the alto sax and Logan Elliott on the bassoon. We're going to move right on to a fantastic number by Brad Kang, featuring Jared Nassi on the guitar. It's called Uncertainty, and it was arranged by Drew Zaremba for the North Texas 1 O'Clock Lab Band, and it comes off their album Lab 2015. That's also going to feature Christopher Nalander on the drums. We're going to follow on for that with a ballad. We were searching for just the perfect ballad for you, and we could not get away from just the old Nat King Cole Studio Jazz Orchestra version of Nature Boy by Eden Abez and orchestrated by Frank Duvall. It's of course for Studio Jazz Orchestra, but we had it skillfully adapted. We acquired the rights to arrange it, and you're going to hear today the first time, I think, for a big band version of Nature Boy by Nat King Cole, arranged by our staff arranger, Bill Haney. That's going to feature Morgan Griffiths on the tenor sax and Gavin Callio on the piano. Finally, we have a very exciting event here for you. Our closing number today is going to be a world premiere. And actually thought of this idea while we were rehearsing for our winter concert. And day to day, back to back, we were rehearsing Gordon Goodwin's God Rest You Merry Gentlemen, right next door to Duke Ellington's Nutcracker Suite. And it just occurred to me, man, what would it have been like if those two great big bands and those two great big band leaders could have been on the stage simultaneously, you know, trading boards, as it were, like any great artist, but two great bands. What would that sound like? And so we turned to a person that I think probably needs no introduction and really blends styles fantastically. And so today we are premiering for the first time Drew Zaremba's The Wacky Big Band Time Machine. That's going to feature Morgan Griffiths again on the clarinet this time, and closing out Miles McPhee on the alto sax. We hope you enjoy, and we'll see you at the end.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. Good job, Daniel.